Health informatics is not only the future of the healthcare industry, but more importantly, the health of all of us. Health informatics acts as the interface between health and technology. It's about health data and how that data can be used to improve health. A patient's data is stored in a database and kept on record for healthcare providers and also the patients themselves. The stored data are then used to help make informed decisions and run advanced analytics. Artificial intelligence methods use the patient's data to predict possible outcomes and improve their health in the best way possible. The life cycle of this stored data can be described in four steps. First, the data are created. A patient's symptoms, diagnosis, and treatments, as well as other personal information, are recorded by healthcare professionals, or sometimes by smart sensors. The data are then stored in an electronic health record system, or an EHR. Next, the data extracted from EHR's databases can be analyzed. This is when advanced analytics, machine learning, and artificial intelligence is applied to find patterns and make predictions. Lastly, the data along with results from analytics are dispersed to healthcare providers so that they can treat the patient accordingly. Through advanced analytic methods used in health informatics, a patient's risk for certain diseases such as anemia and diabetes can be assessed and predicted based on their medical history. Likewise, it has the ability to detect substance use that may have been undiagnosed or not revealed to the care provider. The chances of a patient being admitted to the hospital again within 30 days of discharge can be calculated, as well as how a patient may react to certain medications. There are many other examples how informatics and artificial intelligence can improve care. Health informatics is changing the lives of everyone. It is not only improving outcomes in hospitals and medical facilities, but can be used by administrative offices and, more importantly, in your own home. The idea of prescribing an app is another example of health informatics and how it affects the lives of many, even on a small scale. With countless apps used to store health and fitness data, people are able to better understand their own health and habits. The data from these apps not only help the patients track their own health, but also provide important information useful to clinicians. George Mason University offers programs in health informatics at various degree levels. Our students get the opportunity to learn theory, but more importantly, put into practice everything they learn. Through classroom hands-on experience, engagement in free clinics, and cutting-edge research, our students see the best of informatics. At the end, our graduates help grow the future of the healthcare industry.